Thought he got fouled by Vanderbilt. Looked like he did. Pass ahead. Morant with the steal. Desmond Bane goes inside. Layup is good.
That's what you want from your players. Own it and we move forward.
Bane, nice floater. Desmond Bane's had a terrific series, especially the last three games, is at 25 or more. I think Tillman got a piece of it on the attempted follow as Morant finds Bane. Bane's been hot from outside, and that continues. Knocks down the three-pointer.
And that's just great patience by Morant.
Well, Desmond Bane is lethal from behind the three, but particularly in transition. And as Mark said,
good job by D'Angelo Russell getting into the seams and creating offense.
Bane fakes, Bane pulls back, and Bane hits again. Three straight three-pointers for the Grizzlies. He's had a couple of games where didn't play big minutes because of that foul trouble. Bane steps back. Oh, Desmond Bane lighting it up.
Going back and forth. This Bane one on a little step back.
Jackson thought about it. Bane, jump shot inside the arc, drills it. Brooks, pounds, good help on defense. Shot clock at four, Bane drives, gets to the rim, lays it up and in. John Morant kicks it out, up top to Bane, Bane a three. Rebound tipped, Brooks keeps it alive, Bane tries again, knocks it down. Desmond Bane, a huge three-pointer, and the game is tied. 18th turnover for Memphis. Russell tried to thread the needle. Bad pass. Morant. Back out to Brooks. Still in Brooks. Tries a three. It's good. Jones, Morant, Clark, Jackson, and Bane out there for Memphis. Jones to Clark. Clark kicks it out. Bane fakes. Bane a three-pointer. Bang! Desmond Bane from downtown.